What do we know?
Well, our first instinct was it was an EMP. But electromagnetic pulses don't have that kind of power.
Sounds like we're really good at figuring out what it wasn't.
No,
he's
no way.
He's a psychological tire fire.
But he's also brilliant. Remember the coup in Pakistan?
No.
Or the uprising in Azerbaijanistan?
It's not even a country.
And you can thank Robotnik for that.
I can't believe you're bringing that freak into this.
Neither can I.
That's not how we maximals do things.